The next time I was supposed to meet him was in Madison Square Garden, I think, is when him and Jay-Z was doing that tour, the Best of Both Worlds tour. And that was the first time he wanted me to come out and perform Hotel with him. Exactly. He like, yo, I talked to him on the phone. He like, yo, I perform Hotel at all my shows. Yeah. I bring it on and they go crazy. Mm-hmm. He like, but I ain't never do it with you. I want to bring you out this Madison Square. So I'm there, man. And then I'm crazy. I got the goons with me. It's all strapped up. We get the guns in Madison Square Garden. And I'm so excited. I'm like, all right, I'm going to go in the bathroom. We're about to go roll up.
Yeah.
Go smoke for the show. We're about to go get ready.
Yes, sir. You late.
We back there excited. I'm about to come out Madison Square Garden with R. Kelly. And then there's a Jay-Z concert, too.
Yes, sir.
Both out there. This shit about to be lit. Exactly. The boys
crazy. Legendary.
And right while we in there smoking and getting ready, all of a sudden we had some commotion. My nigga run to the door, then he come back, then R. Kelly people's running in there. Like, yo, is it, yo, they just sprayed him with the gun, and it's a big issue. This one, R. Kelly got sprayed with the mace or the pepper spray or something. It was a big issue. So, strapped up, so we gave him some guns. We like, man, I don't know what's going on, but y'all can shoot your way out this.
Yeah,
so we gave him some guns, and I ain't know what the issue was. I ain't even know they was going through it with Jay-Z. Like, how I'm supposed to know?
Yeah.
I ain't know what the f*** was going on. Like, you know what I'm saying? But it was an issue. I had to go to the hospital. I actually had to go back to the hospital to get them things back from him.
Like, I'm going to need that back, bro. I'm going to need that back.
But I sent somebody in there to go get them, so I ain't even actually physically see him when we got them things back. So I never seen him that time. So the only time I actually seen him was when we did the song. So I don't got no relationship with him. Yeah. Like, I don't know him. So, you know what I mean? Them accusations is horrible to see when I'm such a fan. And I got a hit record with him, a song with
him.
Exactly,
right.
I wish they wasn't floating around, but I ain't no detective, man. I don't know, man. All I could go by is like how everybody else go by from what they seen and rumors and shit.
No, I feel you. Strictly business. I'm glad we got some clarity to that, because, you know, that's one of them things that a fan, as I am of Cassie,
I
always
just
wondered.
Don't want none of the fans to connect me with him like was his young boy, and when he was popping the young bitches, I was in the corner recording, or I'm like, girl, you want to come to the hotel, pulling young bitches to the hotel for R. Kelly? Nah. Only met him once, 20 years ago, was on some music shit. Industry niggas set it up, so if the accusations is true, I don't got nothing to do with it.
And keep you out of it.
Yeah, and if it's not true, I don't got nothing to do with it neither. I kept a gangster every time niggas hit me. Yeah, y'all niggas guns and all that before I knew about all that. I ain't that type of nigga. Matter of fact, niggas should really show me love, because I ain't do nothing but show love back. So it's I don't know about all that, man.